Carolyn, if Eleanor were with us today, she would be incredibly supportive of the mission, really, that you are on now. And it really is a mission, because how long have we been talking about the need for equal pay? Too long, I think.
The pay gap creates poor women, that it translates into pensions and retirement that makes women twice as likely as men to live in poverty in older age, and the largest segment of society that lives in poverty in older age. As one who's worked in politics my whole life, I can't tell you how many meetings I've been to that people go out and they give these great speeches, I'm for women, and the first thing that was on the floor that they were cutting out of the budget or rolling back or taking the rights away were the women's issues. And I'd say, wait a minute, you just gave a speech that you weren't going to do this, and now you're doing this in the budget. I can't tell you how often our issues are slashed. And we are at 79 cents to the dollar because we're letting them do that to us.
But I'll tell you a little bit about the film. We premiered at Sundance in January. We sought to make a film about the ripple effects of gun violence on a community. And what emerged is, we feel, a very transformational story of community resilience and healing and hope. So we hope that you'll enjoy it, and we will be back after the film for discussion.
When people say nothing happened since Newtown, I mean, the families that were within, I think both of us feel that the conversation is happening. It's happening on a more grassroots level, state by state.
Yes, absolutely. The state strategy is extremely important right now in the progressive gun reform movement. And, it's a slow process. But since Newtown, there are at least 19 states that have established much stricter gun reform laws, certainly New York State at the top with Connecticut. California has a big ballot initiative this fall. Several states have important ballot initiatives this fall, and we, over the summer, will be working with the film in those communities.